is Sammi. We're drawing a milkshake today, and I love art. Put two dots at the top of your page, and then two dots at the bottom, but closer. Then connect it like a cup. Do a half circle at the bottom. Kind of like a ice cream sundae cup. Then do some bumps for the stuff inside the milkshake. Then do curved lines to split up the bumps for the detail on the cup. Then you can do the face. You can do it the same as mine or your own design. You can do whatever you want with yours. Oh, and tell me which one you like best in the comments below when they're finished. I like the first one better. Then you do some whipped cream on the side because it's overflowing with whipped cream. And I love whipped cream. Then once you've done halfway on the top of the whipped cream, do a chair if you want, then do it the rest, and maybe a little bit more whipped cream overflow. Then you can do some bumps inside the whipped cream to make it look more like whipped cream. Then you can do some more whipped cream dripping down the front of it. And then you have to do a straw to drink your milkshake. You can do it striped or polka dot, but I did mine striped. And I'm just drawing which one is which. That one's first, and this one is the second. See you later, alligator. Goodbye. And subscribe.